A new technology is coming up, which is the 3D printing of concrete, which is giving the human race a new chance to resolve all these issues where a delayed construction due to for giving formwork, then removing it, also the challenges of inaccessibility. So these can be removed by incorporation of 3D printing, where a mechanical system which is fully automatic would print the concrete without even use of formwork in any location, even in high temperature zone, even in low temperature zones. So this technology is presently in very research, a very nascent stage, mostly a research phase, we would say. Like a very limited universities across the globe are working and doing research on this. So what in India, if you will see, so there are like hardly two or three colleges right now which are very much deeply into this technology. So we plan to empower the researchers across the globe, firstly in India, to carry out their research in the field of concrete printing by providing an economical 3D concrete printer. In the first year, we will focus primarily on the research labs or the institutions where research on concrete printing is being carried out. So initially we will sell this product at a very marginal profit rate. So our cost of material is around 2.5 lakh and other fixed cost per printer is around 2 lakhs. So that would means make a cost of around 4.5 lakh per product. So we plan to sell it at around 5 lakhs for the first initial customers. So let's say 5 to 10 customers. After we receive their feedback, we would further add those items into the product. Also, we would then focus on the R&D part because now we have a customer base. From second year onwards, we would think to focus on our following customers like Indian Defense, precast concrete suppliers, also the construction industry. So then we would need a very much focus on the R&D sector of our company. So we'll have to increase the cost further in the coming couple of years.
Being a novel technology, the competition in the field of concrete printers is relatively less. Only a few alternatives are present, which two are in research and development phase. One of the major names in the field is CSP. It is an Italian company that manufactures clay printers with printing ability of 3000 cubic centimeters. It is offered at a cost of around 65,000 euros. The material that CSP printers use are specific and don't offer much of freedom of selection. The major challenge thus associated with these existing solutions is the lack of flexibility regarding choice of material and their proportion. Our solution excels as it provides user the freedom of material selection and customization of their proportion. This in turn extends the applicability of concrete printer to larger commercial domains. Other major advancements over existing solution include reduction in pumping power requirements, continuous extrusion, better controllability over extrusion flow rate, and advanced data logging options. With these proposed capabilities, we look forward to introduce customers to next generation construction practices which are less labor intensive, more flexible, robust, and resource efficient. The first group, which includes civil engineering research labs and engineering institutions, will be focused in the initial year of our business. Customers will be approached through a B2B marketing strategy. Faculty members and institution heads will be approached, followed by product demonstrations and presentations, product pitching at tech events, etc. Currently, our plan is to invest 5% of our initial investment in product awareness.
Our primary potential customers are universities and PMM institutions such as IITs and NITs. With further market research, we look forward to extend our services to construction companies, organizations and Indian Defense. Being a part of elite institutions like IIT Gandhinagar, we have exposure to various other potential academic institutions as well. This provides us with better opportunities of customer approach and relationship development. For product distributions, packers and movers personnel that specialize in brittle structure will be used as distribution intermediaries. With progress of time, we look forward to go global and explore bigger distribution channels such as Alibaba, etc. This would ensure time efficiency while keeping the product quality intact. In the initial phase of our venture, distribution would contribute to 2 to 3% of our overall cost.